Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday, the 18th of August, day 18 of Veda, whatever you want to call it.
Hey, guys, I'm Ellie Galaxies. We are at Summer in the City, and you are watching Mike.
I am heading into work tonight. I am heading up to London for the evening to go and see Dave Giles, Danny Gruff, Nick Kent. They're doing a little party slash gig at a place called The Monarch in Camden Town, and it's going to be great. Anyways, I will talk a bit more after work. Right, that is work over and done with for another day. I need to catch my train just in time. Now I'm whizzing home. Right, popped home. Back at the station now. I was literally in my house for 11 minutes. That was it. I'm hot, but I'm actually going to catch an earlier train than I expected, which is good because it takes like 25 minutes to get from Victoria to where the gig is. Yeah, and it's going to be rush hour. Should vlog a bit more when I get up to London. Made it to Camden. There's the roundhouse, a pretty cool music venue from what I've heard. I'm heading to find the gig venue and possibly food on the way. I'm at the pub and I found some friends and some people.
That's the wall. That's the wall. There we go.
That was Jake!
Oh yes! Yeah. I am an amazing
man. It's only the sound check, that's all I've got. Charlotte, describe Merlin without saying the words Colin Morgan.
My life. That's all you need to know.
Yeah. I'm surprised anyone turned up, so thank you very much. We're going to play some songs for you tonight. We're going to take you in turns. First up, this guy.
Hey, if you're up there, come down. If you're on the sides, come
down.
Yeah,
you slow it down. Come on, come on.
Don't be down this fancy sitting down business. That doesn't happen.
Slash gig is for two reasons. One, but to celebrate Danny doing his first headline tour a couple of weeks ago. People turned up. It was a big deal. It was a big deal for him. And secondly, because it's mine and Danny's fifth anniversary.
Oh, yes.
We met almost 5 years later. It will happen. We met almost 5 years ago, just over 5 years ago, and we thought we'd do a gig in our favourite pub.
Danny Rock!
Good evening! How are you all doing? You alright? If you're on the sides, come in. If you're on the back, come in. I can't be arsed with the sitting down business. It's going to do me head in.
Your mother always warned you from me. Stay away from the boys with guitars that sing. But I'm a one-man band. Too much time on my hands for you. Oh, 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 oh. Where you working? No diggity, I got to bag it up. I like the way you're working. No diggity, I got to bag. I like the way you're working. No diggity, I got to bag you. Bag it up, girl, I like the way you're working. The shadow in your bed, all the dropping you see. Last night's clothes, it's a life for a king, but it's a life I chose. Skate my bed and see how it goes. Why is that sick on my pillows? Looking at the side of my bed, I can't stop this pain that's in my head.
No calorie rides, no run and no rides. These days, you guys want to, right? on, there is more. Show these guys what to do. More life. I've seen this before. Hey, hey, hey. If life through a lens has to be, the truth of the color we'll find. Smile can carry my way. Just press pause and cut this never ending conflict short. Cause I don't think that I could take much more. Every time we fight, it feels like we're going nowhere. Can we just press stop? Stop this carousel, I wanna get off. Could be resolutions, I am not.
The valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's much left. Cause I've been laughing and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. Now I ain't never crossed a man who didn't deserve it. You be treated like a fool, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're walking or where you're talking. Or you and your homies might be lying in trouble. I really hate to trip, but I got a look. As I walk and see myself in the crystal smoke. Ooh, I'm looking like me, all my homies wanna be. On the knees in the night, singing prayers in the streetlight. This man and my style lives, living in no gangster paradise.
Maybe 300-bit songs of Dave's because I had to catch the last train home. About to get on it now. I've got about 10 minutes until it leaves. I actually could have left a few minutes later, but I made a good pun. Dave was making all these really funny tree puns, and I told him that I was going to have to leave during his set, and I went, "That's it, Dave. I'm treeving." And he laughed and said to everyone, "Mike leaves everyone," they all cheered. It was great, great ending to the evening. I'm gonna get the train home. Well guys, I'm home. It's 1:02 in the morning. I'm gonna finish this vlog up now. Today was incredible. Just this evening, just getting to spend a bit more time with Jake, Libby, Juliet and Charlotte. It was so wonderful. I really enjoyed it. We filmed quite a few videos for a video I'm doing for Aveda in a week or so. You'll see that when it comes out. It was really good fun. And then the gig was absolutely great. Nick was fantastic. Danny was a legend. Dave, I was gutted. I didn't get to see all of his set, but I had to catch the train home. And he's wonderful. Anyways, I am shattered. I'm going to finish this up, plonk this clip in and upload it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. It'd be much appreciated. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.